About a year ago, Arnold, he was at one of the panels, and he made a comment that bodybuilding, specifically bodybuilding, going forward should be drug tested to change the dynamic of it going forward. What do you think about that statement? Or just in general, because people always debate steroids in bodybuilding, you know?
Yeah.
As a fan of bodybuilding, how do you feel about that?
I mean, I don't know, Arnold. Like, I don't know if, you know, I don't have hard evidence of him doing it or not, but I think that's kind of like a dick move of him to try to make it harder for other people if that's their preference or that's what they want to do, you know? So, I don't know. Like, I think he should just keep his mouth shut, you know what I mean? With all honesty, why even speak up on
it? But him aside for a second, do you think bodybuilding should, like, as a sport, do you think it should be controlled in that?
I mean, if you want to see, you know, freaks and stuff, huge ass dudes, I mean, I would say let it keep doing what it's doing, run its course, you know? But if you don't, you want to see more just, you know, natural people, then yeah. I mean, isn't there both categories already? Isn't there natural and...
Federations.
Yeah, federations.
Yeah.
You know, it's like in powerlifting, right? You want to lift in the natural one or you want to just lift in an open one. I mean, people have their choice. I don't know why, you know, they would want to just categorize something like, you know, have them both in the same, you know? So, yeah. I don't know, man. People just have a lot of opinions, you know what I mean? They have a lot of opinions, so yeah, everyone has them, man.